deploying drone.
Got eyes on the refinery, Chief. Let's see what he's got to say.
Hey, ¿qué pasa?
What is this? ¿Qué chingados eres tú?
We're here to deliver a message. Stop doing business with the cartel.
I don't know what the hell you're talking about.
Cut the shit. We know Santa Blanca is getting its precursors from you. We want you to stop.
Mira, pues this company keeps Libertad alive. If Santa Blanca doesn't get what they want, they can shut us down. I can't have that, understand?
Yeah? Well, understand this. If you don't stop supplying the cartel, we'll shut the rigs down ourselves.
Fuck off, pinches gringos.
This guy's more stubborn than goddamn General MacArthur. Guess we'll have to do this the hard way then. Saddle up, we're heading to the oil rigs. Let's go.
We'll need that chopper, stay low. To the market, Jeeves.
There's one of the oil rigs. Take it out.
Hey, an Unidad soldier. Right by the
frag
container.
Out. Come in mierda, culeros.
Target. Back up.
got a Sicario with a submachine gun.
Where you got him?
Over there, next to the container.
Watch for civilians. We don't want to kill somebody by mistake.
I got a third.
Hell, they found their buddy. I see a team of Sicarios here, next to the cartel pickup.
Target number 5. Spotted one with submachine guns. Here's the last of the oil rigs. Let's light it up. Can't see squat. A drone's being jammed. Enemy marked.
Relax. We're still good. Hey, we got a grunt with a submachine gun. There, by the container. Out of the cage.
Fuerzas enemigas detectadas. Todas las unidades, prepárense para el combate. A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
I've got cartel Sicarios incoming. We need that in the cartel gun.
Frag out.
opening fire. Target eliminated.
Hey, I found a Santa Blanca medal. Should make a nice souvenir. At the last of the oil rigs. Time to talk to the Via B gas refinery chief. Let's see if this will convince him to stop working with the cartel.
Organization believes, as I do, that human beings are caretakers of our Earth, guardians of the land. And they believe that with proper management, we can find a way to benefit both man and La Madre Tierra. Santa Blanca is Bolivia's partner in caring for our Earth. This is for the future of Bolivia, compañeros. This is the legacy that we leave the generations to come.
Hey, gringos. I've already told you the answer is no.
Things have changed. Santa Blanca promised they'd keep your rig safe. They failed. The deal is null and void.
If I stop supplying the cartel, they'll shut me down.
And if you keep importing precursors for Santa Blanca, I'll blow up every goddamn Via B gas rig you've got left. Take your pick.
What kind of fucking choice is that? You're no better than el puto cartel, you know that?
This isn't about me. It's about you doing the right thing.
The right thing? Don't make me laugh. Guess I don't really have a choice, though, huh? When the cartel sends sicarios to kill me, he will be on your head.
I can live with that.